Good morning. Today, we go to France. Yeah, we're cars packed, ready to rock, and we're going to France. You guys good back there?
Very good. Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Had my multivitamin.
Kräfte den Trommler Oliver. Abends in Berlin fehlt nur noch Florian. Zusammen sind sie das Trio The Trouble Notes. Cosmo nimmt euch mit auf Weltreise. Ein virtuoser Jetlag ist garantiert. The Trouble Notes. Am 25. Februar im Art Theater in Köln. Mehr Infos im Netz. Cosmoradio.de.
In Berlin treffen sie Florian.
What's up, Lille?
What's up, Lille?
How'd you feel?
Drop me guitar.
Bro, rhyme.
I've known Flo for 4 years, and none of us, not one of us, has ever been inside his apartment. So now we pose a question. We're all taking bets. What is he hiding in there? Comment below on this video and tell us what you think he's hiding and why none of us have ever been in his flat, because he's hiding something for sure. And one day we're gonna do an expose. We're gonna break in and we're gonna look. And if we find whatever you say it is, then I don't know, we come to your house and we play a huge concert. Although maybe it won't be Flo, depending on what it is. Busking spot. All right, Leah, let's see what you got. It's a pretty perfect place. And the live stream went nuts. Apparently it has like 100,000 like people reached in like 45 minutes.
Guys, so awesome. Thank you.
If you watched, thanks for watching, baby. Lille, you marked, you did it right today. You did well. This was great, man. Like a lot of people, big crowd here. This is a nice, beautiful place. Look at this place. What a spot.
I don't ask for fear when I play in Lille.
You guys are like mad cheesy, bro. Both of you. Playing today on a boat here.
What's up?
What's up, man?
Welcome on the boat. Guys, can you walk?
Can you just walk inside?
It's really not so comfortable.
What am I supposed to do, pushing
downstairs? Bonjour!
C'est bon?
Yeah, I think so.
Allez-y. Nice to meet you.
Bonjour Steffi.
Steffi.
Enchantée.
Bonjour, française? Non.
Oui, oui, un petit peu.
Tu peux?
Oui, ça marche. Bonsoir. Steffi, enchantée. Water in general.
No,
do you think the river?
I think it's a river, yeah, because you could live on the ocean if you want. You could go to Marseille.
Vous vous sentiez plus attiré par la rivière plus que par la mer, aller vivre au bord de la mer, je sais pas où. Pourquoi la rivière et celle-ci? Okay, it's just a step. Maybe later.
Ah,
the sea,
so
it's just
this
a step.
Is not the. It's not fine. No,
yeah,
no,
it's
no.
Not
no
the
okay, it's only the second act, you know.
Yeah,
second, third.
The dramaturgy. Yeah, ouais, ouais. Ah, c'est cool.
No, oui, parce que j'ai.
Des projets.
J'ai plein, j'ai plein de projets dans les cartons, et donc. Okay. Voilà. Il y a des choses qui se font, d'autres qui se font pas.
Mais. The reason I ask is because, in fact, for me, the river is really creative. I don't know why. It's not the sea. The sea, yes, for sure, it also gives me something. But like, I think a lot of songs that we play have been written on a river.
Mm.
You know, Danube or in the East River in New York or the Thames or whatever. You know, sand, Rocky Road to Republic. Really, the melody comes from the sand.
Yeah.
Standing on the sand. When Don comes, I started singing it like crazy.
Yeah.
And she was like, "What are you singing, Ed Sheeran?" And I was like, "No,
it's
this is something new." and but it's always like this, like the river for me. There's something very creative about this flowing idea, and that's why I was wondering if maybe it was the attraction to the river.
Oui, oui.
I am a river rat, you know.
Moi aussi, c'est un peu partout, quoi. Toi, tu crées le lieu, te permet de créer la musique, etc., d'improviser, et d'avoir des idées. C'est magique. On retrouve la même chose dans un immeuble, dans un bateau, sur un terrain, en campagne, etc. On a l'improvisation partout.
Yeah, you say that the different places enable you to
create something new.
Maybe the truth for a boat or for a building or for music.
Yeah, true. Yeah.
Well, each place has its own story that forms you shape.
Yeah, yeah. But I think, I don't know why, but I guess because Europe's history for me, you know, the history of Europe, it's like coming from the rivers, because all of the society, all of they move from the river, and so you can see the most spectacular historical parts of Europe for me, they are built on the river.
Yeah.
German. Hello. I drink the beer every
day. Yo, Leo, that was fun.